अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। रेस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स, डियर सर्कल फेलोज एंड माय डियर क्लासमेट्स, अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। एज यू नो, आई एम मोहम्मद फैज शेख फ्रॉम क्लास 8। टुडे आई विल प्रेजेंट माय टॉपिक ऑन एयर। फर्स्ट, कैन एनीबॉडी टेल मी व्हाट इज एयर? Okay. Air is a pure sensory organ. Air is a pure sensory organ. Means that we have two ears. This is one ear and this is one ear. This is called ear or called pure sensory organ. Anatomically and functionally, ear has three regions. Ear has three regions. Can anybody tell me what are these three regions? First region is, I will show you with the help of this chart. First region is external ear. Second region is middle ear, and third region is inner ear. First we will discuss about what are the functions of external ear. External ear is made up of cartilaginous bones, which made irregular shape. What means cartilaginous bones? Cartilaginous bones are those bones which are soft and not hard as bones, and these make irregular shape. As you can touch your ear and see this is cartilaginous bone, and this is soft, not hard as bone. This is called the cartilaginous bone. And this external ear is made up of cartilaginous bones. External ear consists of three parts, which is auricle, second part is external auditory canal, and third part is tympanic membrane. First we will see what is auricle and what are the functions of auricle. Auricle is also made up of cartilaginous bone, which is soft and makes irregular shape.